having that. Spiggles. That feels like a naughty word. Thank you so much for the prime. So apparently this lady had her three kids in the car with a Trump sticker on her Bentley and a guy in a truck in good old San Antonio, Texas. He gave us details, which was funny because I Googled this all afterwards. Doesn't exist, apparently. Apparently a guy got sick and tired of the Trump bumper sticker being waved in his face. So he rear ends the Bentley. That's a great idea. That's a